The Queens were ahead as early as the 12th minute, capitalizing on Somaya Malit's poor clearance. Malit intercepted Nasuna's cross, but her short clearance fell on Ikuput's path, which made no mistake firing in a non-stop with her weaker left foot. Ikuput put the Sudanese side on the sword once again with a classic control and finish after pouncing on another mistake by Malit. She tried to head Nachiguzi's cross but failed, allowing Ikuput to calmly control Damid Anit Adebo and slotted below Isaac Majok's low dive to give the Kampala side a 2-0 advantage into half-time. Yei could not hold the Queen's attack longer than the 68th minute. Shamira Naluja picked the ball from the middle of the park, found space and fired, but Majok stretched to save. However, her reaction was beaten by Ikuput's pace as the striker raced in to force the ball over the line of her hat-trick and Kampala's third. Kampala Queens lead Group A with 3 points, the same as Commercial Bank of Ethiopia, who beat Buja Queens 2-1 earlier, but on top with a better goal difference. Kampala will return to action on Tuesday against Buju Queens as Yei joins Tasso, the Ethiopians.